name is Yoladi. You can call me Un. I'm a student from Wall Street, Siam. And today I'm very interested in participating in this workshop because illy coffee is very famous. And I'm particularly interested in making a coffee for my dad every morning. So that's why I joined this. Thank you.
Right now, next to me, we have Kunku Gan and Kunku Oi. Both of them are the professional trainer at illy. So, what is your feeling today?
For me, just want to say welcome for the second class with the Wall Street, and I'm really happy to see you guys from Wall Street at our UDC class again. We will be like an inspiration for someone that want to be a barista or want to be an owner of the coffee shop.
Yes. How about you, who are you?
I'm really happy and appreciate to have a chance to join with Wall Street. I can teach some people to who want to open coffee shop, something like that.
That would be nice.
Yes.
Very happy.
Very happy.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you so much for having our Wall Street student coming here to the workshop. Okay, so can you please share a little bit background about illy?
Oh, it's a pleasure for us to have you all here today.
Yes.
And have a chance to experience what is the University of Coffee here in Thailand.
And of course, we have to really say a big thank you to illy as well, because today we had a lot of great experience to appreciate the great coffee at illy. It's the best espresso, I would say.
Grazie.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Okay, so after a long day of training, okay, I think everyone really have fun, but at the same time, I think we learn a lot today at illy workshop today. So can you please tell us about who you are and what is your feeling about joining the class today?
Today I feel very exciting to make a real coffee by myself, and I will make it for my dad every breakfast.
My name is Kamala, come from Sikon Square. I'm learn a lot from here, and I think I'm planning to open the coffee because I gained a lot of information about here.
Yeah, good. How about you, Lily?
No, it's good.
So I think, yes, of course, right, we have fun today,
yes.
Okay? So guys, stay with us and don't miss out the next activity. For now, bye!